turn into a wolfman.
Wait, that shit's not real, right? You mean you can't?
Asswipe, what do you think? Really?
No, man, we like rabies or whatever. I didn't think the motherfucker was gonna grow claws and teeth and shit. Fuck.
So, you think there's more of them?
Wolves? Maybe. Yeah, most likely. But we shouldn't be worrying about them right now. We should be worrying about finding food. They're probably only passing through.
Wait a minute. Passing through as opposed to what?
Living here, hunting here. Wolves have a territorial range of about 300 miles and a kill range of 30. If we're close to their den, and if we're within that radius, then they'll come after us.
Well, how can we tell if we're close?
We can't. They might have just been feeding. There's bodies everywhere. I threatened them, they attacked.
What about the radius? I mean, if we're in that, what, they're gonna fight us? I thought wolves were scared of people.
Not if we're near their den. They're not scared of anything then.
What kind of wolves are they? I mean, what do they call the ones that just eat plants and shit?
They don't call them wolves.
Herbivores, that's what you mean.
That's wasteful thinking.
When did you become king shit fucking animal expert all of a sudden?
They pay me to kill those things. To keep them from killing you. So it makes sense for me to know they're man-eaters and they don't give a shit about berries and shrubs. There's blood in the air. And there's death. They know we're wounded. They can smell it. Hopefully they won't fuck with us. We need to move these bodies out of here. And then we've got to find food.